So this is a grind gauge. It measures the fineness of the pigment particle size. All you do is put a little bit of the paint here. And then we'll draw it down. And it has a scale that you would read to see what your particle size is. It goes, this is 0 microns. What we're looking for is about 15 microns for the best color development.